Hi, I've come to a farm on the outskirts of Abersoch today. I'd like to show you around this three-bedroom cottage.
Sometimes you climb to watch the sunset and lose to the rain, lose to the rain. I stood there waiting on your doorstep. You never came, you never came. I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you, even if I don't know how.
So there are four cottages here on the farm. They're all very professionally run, sort of spotlessly clean and everything. In this one we've got two double bedrooms and one twin, sleep six altogether. There's a nice big lounge downstairs and a modern sort of kitchen diner next door. Location wise, we're walking distance from a really nice sandy beach here, and if you go into town, Abersoch sells really trendy cafes and bars there and some nice shops as well. But let's go have a look inside first and see what you think.
You had to go, you had to go. So many things I want to tell you. You'll never know, you'll never know. I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you, even if I don't know how. Yeah, I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you, I will come to lay it all down. I will come to lay it all down. My friend ran into you on Friday. You're doing fine, you're doing fine. Says I'm just stuck inside the replay. Just give it time, just give it time. And I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you, even if I don't know how. Yeah, I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you, I will come to lay it all down. I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you, even if I don't know how. Yeah, I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you,